The enlightened essence is present in everyone. It permeates all of samsara and nirvana and appears in all sentient beings without exception. When we experience our enlightened essence and apply that in practice, we achieve enlightenment. The state of enlightenment knows no difference as to male and female. It is the path that all past Buddhas have traversed. Whoever awakens right now follows this path. All future Buddhas will awaken by following this path. It is also called the Great Dharmakaya Mother, Prajnaparamita. The Dharmakaya Mother is unconfined, empty cognizance.